There are 17 policy motions on the agenda. 3/4 of these were submitted by elected members of the Scottish and UK parliaments, with only 4 from the SNP's 200 branches. With some exceptions, the overall tone of the motions is one of complacent self-congratulation. Nearly half of the motions are so self-congratulatory that they even omit to state any proposal or action. Scotland is looking to our movement for inspiration and leadership, not just competent management. We have a duty to showcase the diversity of views within the SNP, which is a strength, not a weakness. So these are my questions for SOAC. Do you have specific objectives, and if so, who wrote them? Do you consider yourself to be a group which actively reflects on its own performance? How do you know if you're performing well? Have you considered soliciting feedback from conference and from the party's branches? Whose side are you on if there's a conflict between the party's membership and its management? Delegates, I've attended SNP conferences since the 1970s. It pains me to say this. This conference is beginning to resemble the Labour Party in the Tony Blair era. We can do better than that.